Enough button there. See, it works. You just have to try all the buttons first. Thank you all very much for being here. I'm sure you know how much we appreciate it, and your children appreciate you coming for the concert this evening. There are just a couple of requests. One is, if you'll notice this year, there's considerably more room for you. That's because we did not bring the children and keep them here. We took the children back to their rooms. We would ask you to stay till the end of the concert and pick your children up at the rooms at the end so we don't have people moving as the children move. The second thing is that it's very important. The people over on the left side, I hate to tell you this, but if you're outside the cones, we have to ask you please to move, because that's the aisle that we've established for the children to leave. All of the children will be going out that way through there. It's very important that we have that area free for the movement of the children. The other thing that we have tonight, we have something that's very rare, okay? It's almost, it's one of a kind. Very few of you have experienced the most frustrating thing in the world, and tonight you're going to see it. The most frustrating thing in the world that I can possibly think of is a vocal music teacher who has acute laryngitis and cannot say a word. And that's one of the reasons that Mrs. Miller is not saying anything. It's not because she doesn't want to, it's because she can't at all. And with that, I will lower the microphone and I will turn the program over to Mrs. Miller and the children. Thank you very much again for being here.
Circus is coming to town. We will have pink lemonade. The circus is coming to town. The horses will put on a show. The circus is coming to town. The circus is coming to town.
Yeah. impossible.
And you wonder why he's got the attitude.
She's gonna bring him, isn't she? Did she say she'd bring him?
I have no idea. I haven't talked to her in 2 months.
Round of clap and shout. Jojo, we're so glad you joined the show. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. It's fun to be a clown.
Thank you.
her, did you?
What's she doing? Can you see her wife?
She's getting me out again. She doesn't.